looking brand new. He's acting like they running, they really ran through. I spent that 500 before I ever trapped you. They thought I was gonna fall off, I hate to bring you bad news. So many reds, a bitch can't even see the flow. From Atlanta to LA, the only time I'm back and forth. She make you pee, rich, get you both. They really took a lane and they try to pull. Let me pop off, leave the club sloppy drunk, come home and get my rocks off.
Today we're gonna go to the movies. This video is gonna be the start of my summer chronicles, diaries, whatever I'm gonna call it. We're gonna see Bad Boys.
Yeah, I definitely recorded the movie on Saturday, so if you didn't watch the movie, please do not watch the video because it's definitely a lot of spoilers in here.
So I'm about to get dressed for that. The movie started at 9:15. Hey y'all, this is Trent, and I'm gonna wear this for my lessons or whatnot. And probably my black jacket. We just gonna, like, I should have had my black shorts, but I don't got them over here, so yeah.
Cut the small talk. I like cash talk. Lady diamonds hitting. Turn the flash off. I'm like Winn Dixie. I get bags off. Baby got a pretty face. Slim waist. Ass off. I'ma get my own sack, bitch. I never had the bag. I ain't taking shit back, bitch. I said what I said. I was down bad, and they left your boy for dead.
And these is. I hate this
app.
I'm gonna talk about this
side.
This side is
just great. I mean, like, bitch, I'm trying to score. I ain't got no time to punt. I'm filling up my slap wood with Obama rights. You throw me the alley hoop. Yeah. Yeah. You threw me the alley hoop. I fucked around the dump. Got the small talk.
Okay, so I'm done getting dressed. Real cool, real cool. I'm gonna make sure just a little movie. See y'all when I get to the movies. Bye.
Okay, y'all. We at the movies now. Why is it too late? What where we go? This way? Okay, come on, this way.
Okay, y'all. We in our seat.
She's pulling.
Say it, my bag.
You thought you could. You don't think.
Fuck up!
Look, if I'm not in that car in 15 seconds, there's a very surly man that's coming in there and we both are fucked. Hey, Mike, I told this guy I had to go.
Mm-mm. Is that Skittles on the counter, Marcus?
Well, he was taking a long time with the ginger ale.
That is incorrect. He grabbed that ginger ale the second he came in here.
A hot dog, Marcus.
Prostitute, my sister. Remember, you could have told me about my sister, Mike.
My granddad loved you guys, and if he were here, he would have told you not to F this up.
He was saying, don't fuck it up. To Mike and Christine Lowry, for life.
Stop that shit, Marcus. You're saying that if I shoot you in your face, you're saying that you won't die.
Fate dictates that you won't shoot me in the face. Then you put your gun away. He's putting his gun away.
Captain Howard saved my life. I'm not messing this up. I can't say what I'm supposed to say until you say what you're supposed to say. Fletcher, just tell us what you're supposed to tell us.
Dumbasses, look, Captain Howard was on to something big. He didn't trust that you dumb fucks would figure it out, so he contacted me.
You think so?
Armando.
You got you a little Spanish, son.
What you need?
What I need? I need you to eat this pussy.
I'm not doing that, all right?
Oh, hold on, Mike. Hold on. Think about this.
No, Marcus.
All you gotta do is close your eyes, Mike.
No.
Sit your motherfucking ass down. $5 million bounty on your head. I need that money. I was just starving.
That's cold.
He almost did that shit.
He did not, Marcus.
Hey, yo, Mike.
Who this guy?
You think I forgot about that fucking hoe shit you pulled off of Manny's prime rib?
How the fuck did I let you two catch me?
We can feel you right there, boy.
Please be careful.
Trust me, I love you.
Get out of the house.
I've got Callie with me.
Take her and go. Get out now.
Mike.
So to secure the borders, we started to work with the cartels.
Okay. Come on, Mike. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? Hell, what you gonna do when they come for you?
Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do?
Is ready. We roll in 20. It's an abandoned amusement park. There should be no civilians. They have my wife. They have Callie. They attacked our families. We're not losing a day.
I rebuke you. See, Mike, that's how you command the universe.
One of them is about to die.
What you don't know, Mr. McGrath, is one of them can't die.
Who are you talking about?
A wise man told me I was going to have to make a hard choice.
You need to check with that motherfucker before you out here choosing shit.
Mike, don't you do no dumb shit.
Your donkey ass shot me again.
Let me look at it.
Don't touch me with your donkey hooves, Mike.
Damn, what you
man? Let's see what you done devoted your life to, Christine. Kind of shit.
Miami DA and mayoral candidate Adam Lockwood.
Why you got on an apron? Work on my grill skills. You gotta earn the grill. You can't just be cooking on my grill. You know what, Mike? Why don't you go make some potato salad and set the table?
I'm cooking on this grill whether you like it or not.
Hey, Mike.
Excuse me, sir. Brandy, what you doing, lady?
Request permission to cook my chicken.
Permission denied, Reggie. Go ahead somewhere, man. Take your smock off. Go play with the kids. Listen, this is the man area of the barbecue. Look, you know what? all due respect, we appreciate that you did save people that we love. We appreciate that. We appreciate that from here, man.
Yeah.
Now back the fuck up. You can work that half of the grill. It's small and I'll work this half. But is he still standing there?
Yes, he is.
Huh, that's weird.
Yeah.
You think he hard now? You need to let that motherfucker know he ain't cooking no chicken out here today.
Mike, he killed 15 people at the house.
So you're not gonna handle this shit?
Yeah, I'm gonna let that motherfucker cook the chicken.
Yeah, there's something weird in his eyes. So I'm gonna make a potato salad. I'm gonna set the table. Yeah, permission granted, Reggie. There you go.
Okay,
we're
thinking
of 1,000
out of
10.
Sorry.
Right,
yeah.
I'm sorry. They ate
boys up.
Indeed.
Mm-hmm.
For
life.
For life. Yeah. They really did. I thought he was gonna die. Thought one of us gonna be dead, but whole movie ate it up and we finna eat this food up. That was about to do. Yeah, so we just got back home. I was gonna record on my camera, but I forgot I took my little piece out. So we're not ending this vlog because it's gonna be my summer diaries. Part one. I'm finna go in there and I'm finna watch. So that's it for today. I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow or if I'm be doing something tomorrow, but the next time that I do something, it will be in the same video, y'all. I got a lot of clips of the movie. Like, I don't know if I'm gonna, like, put like all the clips that I got in there because I don't want to spoil it for people that didn't see it or just don't watch my damn video, because baby, it was a good movie. It was a great movie. Like, I could have literally put the whole movie in the video if I could, but 10 out of 10, highly recommend. Y'all need to go watch that. I'm finna get in here and wash. I'm about to go out here and edit too. Call my man and eat my food because it's only right. Like, I'm gonna catch y'all on the flip side. I need to charge my camera anyway. But yeah, I'll catch y'all on the flip side. See y'all the next time we do something. Hey y'all, so I've been done getting ready for like a little while now, but I was in here doing TikTok. So, and I marinated a little bit, but I'm just gonna wear my dress because I really, like, when I was to the beach, I do swim in the beach sometimes, but first of all, my braids are long and I want my braids down. And I forgot my bathing suit. Well, I didn't forget it, but yeah. And I'm wearing a dress. And I just want to go to the beach to like chill and like play little games and, you know, do stuff like that. I don't really want to like swim. If I wanted to swim, I would have went to the pool. I hate swimming in the beach water anyway. Like, but I do want to like enjoy myself and get, like, I want to go to the beach and relax. I don't want to be all up in the water. You know, I can put my feet in the water. Like, I literally have on a dress, so it ain't nothing stupid to do it, but we late. Definitely. How are you late to the beach?
Anyways, I'm tired of.
I mean, nobody asked, but I don't care. I'm like, pay Dizzy on the neck. Let's go. Cartier on the watch, ice box right here, and we got yeah, this is our scent for today. We was gonna go Coach and Amos, but this been hitting by itself lately, and I run out and I just can't be going out like that. I got a fake spray because like I don't want to lose it out. Like, oh my god, but my aquaphor in the car, y'all, this is what we got on the lips today. Camera dead probably, who knows, but this is what we got on this. I love this little stuff, but
it just go out like really, 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 really fast, and I hate that for me, because why is you going out that fast? Chill.
But y'all, I do be liking to record on my camera because, not my camera, my phone, because it don't make me look inverted, and I hate looking inverted, like. But yeah, I got a little deodorant on my thing, but who gives a freak? I'm not Christmas my channel no more, y'all. And I mean it. But yeah. The lips do be like giving with this. I don't know. It will take me my 6 hours to make it look worse. People might think I'm even spitting my lips. But now. Curls is curling. I sprayed this in them. Yeah, I know this that human hair from the hair store. Like, literally, like, she was like,
I need to get human hair because your curls are going to be like nappy. And I'm like, really? She's like, yeah. She's like, the hair going to be napping up in like 2 days. And I'm like, go ahead and give me that.
Because ain't that to it. You ain't got to tell me twice. Like, baby, if the hair store people telling you don't get that up, yes, you don't get that. I said, I don't think I'm going to. Amen. But if the hairstylist tell you don't get that neck behind stuff, don't get that neck behind stuff, because you're going to be looking dumb. Sometimes they don't be knowing what they're talking about. Like, if I go in there and I demand something, then that's what I want. Like, other than that, you allowed to give your suggestions. But if I'm telling you I want this, then get me that. And I don't know, the back of the hair don't matter, honestly, because I didn't just put really nothing, baby. But I look cute. Half of this is going to be cut off, probably. Probably this part. I'm still talking. Okay. Hey, Vaughn. Okay, we're going to get tape. First pick up.
Yeah, we just put up tape. And she's scared to like say something to the vlog. I think something wrong with her, but I don't know.
Yeah, I'm not scared, but I just didn't know like how to start that
food. And my camera about to die, so we're gonna be recording off my phone. AKA Super Ghetto.
So yeah, I'm like really good looking, and I don't think nobody in this car looks better than me. But
Julie right is doing Content Creators Day.
Hey y'all, we just got to the beach. My camera about to die still, but it's okay. We're at the beach. How many of us are? I'm at the beach. I'm at the beach. JG in the car. Subscribe.
Watch your boy lay back.
Yo.
Hey. Whatever.
We got Tay in the car. Don't subscribe. Don't even subscribe to Tay channel no more, like for real.
Say hey, girl.
Bye. Why your camera shy? What your camera shy? And we got the queens. Make y'all know this. queens all around.
Huh? Do this.
So you want me to do her edges, but she just was saying that I'm not a
you
Chipotle bag.
You is a Chipotle bag. Let me see.
She a miniature Chipotle bag. Yeah.
She's so small.
No, she's the extra small Chipotle bag.
And I know you got some other body small.
Small like everything. Stand next to each other. See, Zai just a little thicker than you, but you taller than her.
No, baby, she's not thicker than
baby. Me.
No, she's. See, it's. I can't see it. Out. I can't. Girl, yeah, okay. I can't see all it. Right. I can't all right, see
let me,
either one
let me,
of y'all.
Let me do that little ugly
yeah. Okay, y'all. Look like we just thugging it into my camera, die. And then we're going to get back on the phone. I really hate recording my phone now. But it's okay. Because the phone about to die, too.
Dad, what
a glass
I get.
On my head.
Oh.
Yeah, uh-huh. Oh. We're about the wrong thing.
Oh. Yeah. I was dolled up, man.
Y'all, the sky looks so nice today. Well, it ain't all that, but it's okay. It's kind of pretty. Okay. We'll see y'all when we get on the Tybee. Because Tybee ain't all that, for real. Okay, I ain't got. Oh, y'all, look at the houses.
Oh, really?
Oh, let me see. Oh, no.
Oh, really?
No, not really at all.
Mm.
Girl. Y'all, this is too cute. Y'all
don't believe in the
fake. I know that's right, JB. You should put this
because
baby.
Ariana, yeah. Mm-hmm. Big Pete in the cut.
In the cut.
Okay,
Big JB.
Happy PK.
Boy, I've been giving everybody nicknames. I ain't gonna lie. Cause I gave PK that name and that's PK. They done took it and ran with it. Okay, y'all, we at the beach and I'm gonna put my feet in the water. Because why not? It's so cute! Oh my god. Y'all, I can't wait till we like play games and stuff, but this is so pretty and nice. Like, oh my god. You got us a baby! Record me!
Wait, let me go put this back. Okay.
Oh, hell no.
Baby, that's a little bit too much now. Hold up now. Hold up now. Hold up now.
Oh god.
Period. Yeah. Oh, hold on, you look a little thick. Hold on.
Why are you looking at me?
Chill. I don't like how the sand feels. Yeah, you looking a little thick, Zay. Ah, see it back there.
No, the water is
thick. Baby, don't come over here with that.
Nigga, we twerk on your
Oh, no. Don't twerk on my name. I know my butt big and I got magnets, but yeah. Don't play. Y'all don't subscribe to Chase. Oh. I'm not playing.
Hey, who's that think she is? Like, her camera charge, mine's not. Like, okay, I get it.
Y'all, I'm on my phone now, but it's okay because once they bought it, the camera quality should be eating. Yeah.
Oh, let me press that
so I can
focus.
I can't wait to get a new camera, y'all. Fuck them folks. I don't give a damn.
BJB in the cut. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Bow, bow. What's up? Get up. Hey. Bro, what's that saying?
I don't know.
It's like ass up.
No, we ain't cursing no more on our channel, y'all. We not doing it. I'm about to go splash her.
Ah! Oh, this shit is itchy.
Okay, I know I was itching.
Yeah, this is the wrong side of the beach.
Oh my god, this water is itchy.
No! Oh my fucking god. It just... I wrote rich off YouTube and it did it. Fuck it.
Oh, bitch, you look good in that motherfucking... In that motherfucking sunrise. You look good. Y'all. Look at this.
No, bitch, stay right there. Turn back around. It's just like looking at y'all on the sun thing look real good. I don't know.
Say I love you. You're my everything. I'm your life.
My man see this.
Girl, I don't care what he see. Say you don't put the glasses back on wrong.
Your
head so big. You just don't even love me. Hold that.
The screws and shit about to fall out.
Y'all make it look good. Ooh.
Yeah.
I don't think you're going back home to old boy.
Oh,
no. I don't think you go back home.
Oh,
yeah, what is going on?
Exactly.
Y'all black. Can't even see y'all. Because the sun thingy in the back.
Talk about me, Tay.
Damn, right,
shut up. Don't give me that phone back.
Keep it.
Please.
Keep it. But I need something
for
my YouTube
channel.
Let me see. Niggas got the 15th, they did the shit.
Right?
You're not the shit, you're not even the fart.
Bitch, I one charge ass down.
Exactly, the fuck. You lose your charge, you ain't got one, nigga. You a little too bougie, because what you got extra for?
I do too. And extra blocks.
You got an iPad?
Yeah. A pink
oh,
one.
Oh, fuck no.
A pink one.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm gonna go, okay?
Yeah, they weird. They weird. We gonna stay out of this conversation. Yeah. We don't got
my pink iPad.
Nah.
Hey y'all, hold on, hold on, I think her job, okay. Hey y'all, at the beach y'all. I don't know what to say, I'm just recording. Mm-hmm. But y'all look at my hair, like.
that bitch canceled me. Oh wait, that bitch canceled my appointment. Camera is a little off. That bitch better not post none of this, like, on my show.
Yeah, we having a whole mini photo shoot. Bow, don't play with that. Queen. Y'all see that?
Sorry, I look stupid.
Y'all, they got fireworks going on. Little PK in the cut. Oh, hell, Kaylee. Oh, I'm going to say that for when you get older, Bookie. What's wrong?
Yay. Make sure that water splash.
Oh. Yeah, y'all.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
my God.
Shantae. Dot, dot, dot. You want to take a picture with me?
Yeah, I swear.
Why?
Dead.
Really? No, wait, wait. You want to hold mine?
No, it's dead.
I said, do you want to hold mine?
No.
Hey. Why are you down there? Thugging. Looking like you should be on somebody's basketball court. Oh, I know that's right. Big gangster. Big baller. Right, big right, gas. Yeah. Big all that. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah.
We cannot put out a vlog.
Fuck that. We finna quit YouTube and go straight to the streets.
Reach off the vlog.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Reach off the vlog.
Reach off the vlog!
Reach off the
motherfucking vlog, ho! Bow!
Reach off the motherfucking vlog! One time in
our again! There go right there!
Again? Girl, one more time?
I need
them
to do it again.
Oh my God, wasn't even recorded!
Do a firework in my ass back!
It'll move.
No, stop! Don't let it move, baby, because I'm right
no, here. No, we about to cut that.
What?
Oh, get that crab.
You so light.
I'm about to pick it up.
Rub it.
Pick it up.
Rub it.
Let me see.
I got it. So y'all better than me.
Oh, hell no. He see us. Not time to go.
Get out! Oh,
baby, can y'all stop? I'm scared now. Oh, hell no.
Oh,
put him in the crock. Put him in the crock. He going in the pot tonight.
No, don't put him in my damn crock.
Sebastian. He keep digging himself in the hole. If she picked that up, I'm running.
She's gonna pitch her.
But,
oh, no, she's gonna throw it on
us. All right, about time to go, y'all. Time to go.
Y'all, we had a wonderful day at the beach. Like, we really enjoyed this. I wish some more of my friends could have came. But, baby, we was over capacity, and I love my friends so bad. But we was not gonna be bust up, and it'll come. Make sure y'all subscribe, Jada Faye. Why I feel like we missing somebody?
It do feel like we missing somebody. We're leaving the beach. What time it is, y'all?
It's currently 10:14. We leave at the beach.
And we gonna get some food.
Yeah, what we gonna eat at? I'm hungry. Watch out, y'all.
Kim, it was for real.
A big old hole.
I don't know what it was doing.
My ankles disappeared for they life.
Oh God, that's why I stuck to the side.
Hey y'all. So yesterday we went to the beach overnight, and today is the 4th. So this is day 3 of Summer Diaries. I don't know if I'm in it or whatnot, but right now. We just on the block and they be doing fireworks or whatever. And I'm probably gonna get out right like part a little bit for y'all. It ain't really too much to see. And they just doing like, you know, fireworks, playing music, whatever, you know, chilling. See, the stuff is literally falling in the car. I don't know if I'm gonna end it right here today. But I am going to start editing today. I got the footage on my camera. My camera's still there. I can't find my battery charger. So hopefully, pray to God that I find it. Because I really, 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 really need it. Because I sometimes like using my camera better than my phone. Like right now, I would have had my camera up there for sure. But it's not really my phone camera for real. So I ain't going to complain. Because, you know, I can make it do. But enough talking. I'm going to get the recording fireworks for y'all. I'm probably not going to get it. Because I really don't feel like getting out of my feet hurt, and I've been like walking around all day or whatever. So, yeah, this 4th of July, I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of boring. I should have had my friends with me, but it's okay because we did spend some time together yesterday. And, yeah.
Sunny! What was yours? Who stole it? Do what? And this is what I was trying to tell y'all to do.
My duty, bye.
Okay, y'all, so I'm in the car. We not done order, but it's like so much going on and I'm tired of recording, so I'm gonna put my phone camera down, whatever, and I'm just gonna enjoy the rest of the night.